So since the start of DLNG, we've been committed to developing Northern Territory talent, building capacity through traineeships, engaging young people in community engagement activities. And we've found that having a local workforce really enables the families of those workers to engage in the community. We don't rely on fly in, fly out, and that's really something that we're proud of and has worked well for us.